He's a teacup poodle, isn't he?
Yeah.
That's like awful living in a boy in your teacup poodle.
Why? Because he's like gay.